All right, well, hello everybody. It is I, Granite Wright, and here we are back with another episode of Let's Play Total Warhammer 2 Co-op as the Dwarves with Rob the Boss, who is currently taking a restroom break. But we are at an end turn for my faction. And so we're just waiting here until we turn back. We've recently just taken Kerak Raziak with Hockenhoff Truth Teller. Very good for him. We are currently going to be moving him up towards Fort Jacoba next. Our other army is going to come over here and raid Bischofen and then go take that. Our border is almost lined with many Empire territories. We might have to start focusing on them. Apart from that, we're building up Kerak Dromar and Zufbar. Castle Drakenhof is looking good. We have defenses all through here. We're upgrading Eshin to Tier 2. Castle Tempelhof is holding the front here. We'll probably just drop that one from getting us money at this time. We can tax you now. And yes, we're at an end turn, so there's Rob the Boss back, so we'll pass it over to him. Yeah, remember you're gonna go just like
No, I
box them
can't.
in. Oh, you can?
Just because this is the last of you, we're fighting this one.
Rob, we can fight whatever you want to fight. I'm not gonna be upset even if we fight small stuff just for
I
fun.
know. I'm talking to me.
Talking to you.
I'm talking to the audience. I know. I don't need your permission. Are they gonna try to hold up on the I would be laughing if they were trying to like hold the choke points. I'm like, ha! I'm just gonna freaking catapult you to death.
It's a pretty nice map.
I'm gonna be glad to get out of this area with all this freaking attrition.
All right, where are we setting up? Oh, and they're just across that point there. Okay. Ready when you are.
Come.
Got that guy.
Ooh, good hit.
Thank you. Well, so much for that.
Yeah, they're dead.
Excellent.
Good job all around.
So army's getting up there experience wise. All your quarrelers have a single gold chevron now.
Yep. My slayers have two silver. My infantry line's getting it there, and then I have my 1-3 gold chevron. Mm-hmm.
And you had just replaced your front line, so that's the reason it's so low.
Yeah, you're dead.
Faction destroyed.
Good.
Now are you going to go over and focus on, like, the Carrick Eight Peaks, Crooked Moon, Mutinous Gits, and then Skullcrag?
That was the plan.
I just was curious. I have not garnered what your plan was yet.
Yep.
I mean, your southern border is currently protected by Khemri.
Yeah. It took me forever to finally deal with all that, but now that, you know. Where's all this vampiric stuff coming from? Being like all this vampiric corruption.
Well, I don't know.
It's in my swamp territory, place.
Oh, that's just because that's a swamp. That is just a vampire location. So it's coming from the local populace. You're just going to have to build a place that lowers attrition and put it in the, you know, put it in the yeah. I can't think of it. The whatever the policy is for the region that reduces attrition or that reduces untainted. I mean, I still have places that are getting it too, and I'm not anywhere near, you know, places like that anymore.
Oh yes, tried to crack level 4 settlement.
Oh, it is now?
No, I just started upgrading to it.
Ah, gotcha. It's gonna still be a while before I can do, crack Kadrin up to level 4, but we'll get there.
Very exciting.
Greetings. Let us speak quickly.
I don't want to fight you yet, anyways. Alright, we're gonna move you forward 50% of your movement. The slayer throng moves. Then put you in a raiding stance, since that's what we have a grudge for. We're gonna upgrade a Red Eye Mountain to tier 3. We're gonna underway you over there. And then we're going to build an increased garrison here. Maybe. I thought I clicked it. There it goes. That was weird. Yeah. thanks for the monkey noises, Ren. Your game froze for a little bit, too?
Yeah. Just a sec.
And that's all I got right now, so we'll end it there. Oh, I see a castle. It looks very nice. Give it to me.
Not likely. This actually makes me think, do I want to go for a Carrick AP to try to just kill that other dwarf faction real quick?
You could just kill the other dwarf faction really quick. Consolidate that area.
Yeah.
But they have a place over in the area that I'm going to go take. I mean, you could destroy the stuff down by you, yeah. You know, and take it and leave that other spot and I'll eventually eradicate them, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. You want me to go raid Essen, which is your territory.
I own Essen?
Yeah, you own it, but I want you to go raid it.
Oh, well, if you need to go raid it, that wouldn't bother me. But you have to move an army all the way up there.
I just, like, make, like, a hero, like, a lord.
You could, yes.
I'll just have this guy. He doesn't need units in it.
No, I don't believe so.
I'll send him up there and do that real quick. And then when I make my third army, I'm going to have the other legendary lord lead it.
Oh, yeah, sure.
These are the vampires that I'm gonna fight. I continue the siege. I don't suffer attrition. So I'll just have them march at some point and fight me.
Sounds good.
I'll beat them and then I'll fight them again.
It is time. I'll ignore that. The slayer in me seeks death.
Give me 1 second, I'm looking at.
Armed and ready. By Sigma, no.
I think that's it. These guys.
They're right up near me. I got a non-aggression pact with them last turn. I was like, sure, I don't want to fight them right now anyways.
Well, they did not. They tried to make me pay like 7,000.
I'll have you.
That's not going to fly. Was awesome, Mark 1.
They wanted a peace treaty and they wanted me to pay for it. They wanted me to pay like 8,000 for a peace treaty in a war that I'm winning.
Also, I just got iron, by the way, so if you want to make any, super cool forge stuff.
I'll have to look in a bit. Right now, we need to upgrade those buildings there, and you can upgrade. Very good. Very good.
I hate this Skaven osmosis thing I'm getting. I don't even know how I, like, get rid of that. What?
I'll cast the rune.
Alright.
By the Forge Father! By the Ancestor Gods!
Do I need to get rid of, like, Skaven corruption? Like,
I mean, it's just untainted again.
I have a bunch of untainted places. I'm just getting, like, a flat negative 2 there.
I don't know. You might just look it up on your phone or something. How I do it is just by building more untainted stuff, you know? All right, this is the fun army.
Oh, it's probably because I'm next to what's it called? The Carrot A Peaks in Thurskaven. It's still part of Osmosis.
Oh yeah.
So I just got to go take him out at some point. I do have iron.
Our fire undimmed.
Oh, where's my?
Oh, you know what? Just take him too. There it is, Rob.
There we go, now I should be ready.
Fire up the Kenny Loggins music. Because I went to the danger zone. Ooh, ow, that hurt. Actually, quite a bit.
Get wrecked. Was that the crossbow man?
Yep. Oh, and they're heroes on a Pegasus. I should have paid attention to that.
Uh-oh.
Run! Run!
Nah, you're doomed, man. I'm sorry. That Pegasus is gonna catch you.
I made a mistake.
Yeah, you did. Yeah, be careful, man. These Empire guys, they like their Pegasus.
Yeah, I should have waited just a bit longer.
Here come more crossbows.
That's alright. He'll get out of range before he gets too low.
What is this? Oh, it's just a crossbow. Gross. Not the Iron Drakes. Move to attack. On the way.
What?
Get in there. Now that I'm just a picture, I don't like. These Iron Drakes are weird. They're like firing like. They're not just shooting flames. They're shooting like hot steam or something.
Well, I didn't know how they were different. I just knew that they were different, you know?
They still did a lot of damage.
I kind of wonder because they're called the Smolder Guard, you know? I just wanted to get off that last bomb.
They still got 64 kills.
Oh, the other Iron Drakes? The Warriors of Dragonfire Pass? No, that's not them. The, Smolder Guard.
And the Iron Drakes. Not the Iron Drakes, what are they called? The Iron Breakers got 29 kills. They didn't even enter melee, they were just throwing their...
They just threw their satchel charges.
Is that what they have?
Yep. Well, I mean, it's like, yeah, that's like, it pretty much is just explosive bags, you know?
I thought those were the miners.
Yes, they have the same thing.
Oh, dang.
They just have, they have three of them instead of one. Let's give you Deadly Blade. We've taken Fort Jacoba now. Very good.
What do you want, Lord of Clan Morgrim? I must fulfill my
sword. Well, they have like a full army there now.
It is time. may work. Moving. I am the Slayer King.
4570 there. Aye, let's move there. Move.
My vows will be satisfied with this.
All right. I believe that takes care of everything I wanted to do this turn. I probably could start recruiting another army, but I wanted to kind of wait. But if I wait, it's just going to be forever before I get another army. What are you doing, Rob?
So I'm moving Grombrindle close to that other door faction to attack him. So I'm going to recruit my the Thorim Brothers Bearer for my third main army.
Thorgrim!
So this one. What do we want?
No!
Maybe two Slayers. The army will be done in 5 turns. There is still sending a guy over there. I'm just gonna have this guy over here and just mess around for a bit. See if I can assassinate this other terrain. I got him.
Nice.
Espionage at its finest.
I refuse.
I think that's it for me.
Oh, excellent. Ha ha! Idiots. Well, that is just gonna be peachy for us, Robert.
Wow.
Ostland moved their main army out of the place that I wanted to attack.
Where is the Southern?
Is the what?
It says ambusher discovered, the raw underclean. I'm trying to think of that.
Oh, that's way up by me.
Oh, okay.
What else we have to build? Zufbar. We can build the big brewery. Bugman's Brewery in Zufbar.
That's good.
All right. So we should start recruiting another army because I'm making Bukos money.
Summon me if you dare. My axe thirsts for war.
So what are we going to get you? I know there's some late game stuff I'd like to get you, but right now it's just not going to happen. So let's get you a good front line. I'd like to get you the, if I do that, like so. And then we'll do a couple flanking slayers, and then five units of siege should be of range should be plenty with that. I would hope so, at least. And then let's give you items. I haven't done that yet.
Let us begin.
And then you. Well, first let's do you, because this other army left. Excellent. Since they left the building or the place, we'll just take it. Sounds like a good plan, don't you think, Rob?
Yeah.
Since they decided to vacate the premises, we will absorb it into our properties.
You will get that. Walls. When do walls ever work?
Not when you got slayers.
Slayer team.
Alright, well, I am ready.
I am not. I gotta plan this out.
So what you see is the enemy's gonna be there, and we're gonna charge in and fuck them.
3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I think I should be good. I did this right.
Tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready. There's so many lines in this wall. I was one off, but it's okay.
What are you gonna do, Osterland? We are coming for you. The end is near.
No. Poor giant slayers.
Giant slayers will be fine.
Now they will be. I just gotta get them to the wall first.
Well, and I also powered them up with my rune priest. My lord is under attack. Good, that's what he likes. You know, the thing he says all the time is, to die in battle. Oh my gosh, the giant slayers are just decking that hero.
Dang, I was actually sending your healer, but I don't think he didn't get there in time.
The giant slayers are just like, we got this.
We ripped them apart pretty bad.
Yeah. Pretty bad. Well, that actually consolidates this entire province for me.
They did not have enough men to defend as many walls as they needed.
Yeah, the slayers just pour over. All right. There will be blood. Province secure. Let's give this place a commandment. Ungrim. I think we want to power up your slayers more. That'll give the slayers +4 more melee attack. Let's do that. What do I want? I want these slayers to be the most unstoppable thing.
We will teach the enemy to fear us. Master of runecraft. As they should.
Vengeful. All right, and yes, you are recruiting stuff, so that looks good. And then how many turns until this building is completed? It's probably going to take a few. 5 turns, that sounds about right. So we'll pass it over to you.
The Slayer Oath. For 3 turns, your team is cost minus 15 for Slayers. If I lose 500. Which is fine. It's not like I have like 102,000 just sitting in my treasury.
The High King acts.
Things to build. I might wait for it to go to war until my other army is finished.
That's fine.
That's only gonna be 4 turns. And I can hit, Stone Mine Tower and, Hill's location.
I mean, right now I'm just pounding into Osterland, you know? Osterland.
A lot else to do. I can build something here. Why wasn't I getting a notification?
Check for that. Anything else I can build? You know an easy way to check that, right?
By looking.
Well, it's just if you. So in the upper right, all where your map is, there's those buttons at the top that show like events and missions and stuff. The second one from the right says provinces. If you hit that, it gives you a list of all your provinces. And if you can build something in that province, there's a little hammer over its over the flag.
It's up to you.
Just so you know, like that's a really quick way to check. Mm-hmm. That's how I do it during my turn, just to make sure. Especially when I start to get lots of territory. To make sure I'm not missing stuff.
They want a trade agreement. Okay, and they're willing to pay me for it.
Nice.
It was only 200, but not that works. You want me to join? No, I don't know who these guys are. I don't want to.
Who do they want you to fight?
Clan Eschen?
Oh, they're the Skaven that are probably, if they're alive, I think they're like right over here. If it's not them, then it's the ones that we fought at the end of the game way up to the north.
See, I remember fighting him way up to the north. I don't know why he's at war now.
I don't know.
I'm gonna decline for now, I'm sorry.
I think this will be Skaven here.
And older.
I want this place, so I'm gonna fight you. Alright, we want to build walls in Bechafen. Our runesmith with Ungrim has leveled up. Provinces, what do we got here? Nobody can build anything. You know what? If I'm just going to siege you all out for a bit, which I am, let's just build some dwarven towers. If they want to fight me, they can come out to me, you know. Mm-hmm. Otherwise, I'm in no rush. Let us begin. And I think Ungrim might just hang out until the walls are finished here, or this other army moves, because I would like this place to be able to defend itself, you know. It is a big location, so I like to keep the big location.
Coming out to march against us. They're still recruiting.
Absolutely not. No, this will weaken.
I mean, they may just wait until, you know, it's like the last spot or like the last turn before they get attrition, which is fine. Just wait it out, you know.
Really, a critical failure? Lame. Defensive alliance.
Mm-hmm.
trash pack?
Yeah, I would think so.
No. Okay, now these guys are playing war on me.
Really?
Yep.
Well, looks like I'm at war with them.
What their problem was.
I don't even know. Provinces. Yes, you've finished leveling up to rank 3. Excellent, which means we can start on the gold mine there, finally. Finally! Ugh, what am I going to do with 3 gold mines? So you've got another 2 turns. Really just 1. You all are doing good. You've got another 3 turns until that place is finished. Alright, well, we'll just drop another in turn.
What? It is time. So,
I'm gonna upgrade you so I can get giant slayers, upgrade gem mine, upgrade the foundry, upgrade the feast hall, upgrade to a forge. Definitely get a Hall of Oaths so I can get hammers and iron breakers. And maybe. Ooh, no, I need the Krezakrak airfield.
I would recommend probably just destroying your drinking hall in there and building the Hall of Oaths in its spot.
I saw that. Another slot.
Yeah, and don't forget, you'll have to use one of them for your throne room when you get to tier 5. And then you'll also need an engineer's place in order to make gyrocopters.
Oh, well then, yeah, I guess I will get rid of that one. You're just chilling.
Like, not to, like, ruin your day, I'm just letting you know.
I wonder from here if I should just forge marks, if that's quicker. Is forge march quicker than underground?
Depends on the terrain. Who are you talking about?
It should be fine.
I mean, you're going through my territory. Well, I guess you're not. You're going through Reichland right now.
Will I get the quest for Thorgrim here, or no?
I don't know. Yeah. I mean, yeah, since you have Thorgrim, you'll get his quest for his items.
Well, in the meantime, while we're waiting, I'm gonna give him some super cool equipment. We'll give him the weapon Starbreaker. I'll get him the Stall Metal Plate.
We need to get pottery, spices, or furs. I think Bachofen can get pottery, but the problem is I need another building slot in order to get that.
Followers.
talk fast.
Okay. He is way far away, Rob. But he is upset. He must have heard about me and said, ah, fuck them.
Dude. Fuck those guys. Hate those guys.
They are total dicks. Alright, so you all are sieging there. You're pretty good there. That army moved and it's forced march for some reason. They do have a bit of a garrison as well.
Like 2 to 4 units of hammers. The rest of the front line would be iron breakers.
One rag.
We'll wait the one more turn because I really still just don't want to move yet.
Yeah, and especially now that you're at war with the elves.
Yeah. Is there anybody who wants to trade with me that's not?
Speak.
Nope. Everybody that I can trade with hates me. That's fine. I don't need you. I'm making tons of money on my own. So yeah, we'll just pass another turn.
For the king.
As Halkenhoff Truth Teller is having a great time sieging out Kislev, you know?
Definitely.
Dawngraven.
We're still chilling. How many more turns is the army? One. Okay, so next time, Grombrin will just go.
Nice.
It is time. Punish the grudge makers.
That's still the end of my turn. Not a whole lot for me to do right now.
Yeah, I'm kind of just waiting for places to, you know, build up, and I'm really just waiting for, Bischofen to be safe so I can move its army out. What was that? What did you just do? Did you come and siege me and then walk away? You all are weird. Those are negligible. Those I gotta kinda worry about. You probably hurt. What do they have as a garrison as well? They have a bunch of malevolent treekin.
Aha, I can get the oak gold mine.
So we can upgrade that tier 2. Zulfbar. I'll go ahead and just upgrade Kragmir.
Imagine getting it 2 units of Iron Breakers and a unit of Iron Picks with Garrison.
Yeah. Well, just think, I Mount Goonbab, whenever I'm finished with it, will get, 4 units of Iron Breakers in its Garrison. No, it'll be even more than that. It'll be 6. Once it's all the way to tier 5.
Has a crack at 3 right now. 3 Iron Breakers, 2 Hammerers, a unit of Slayers, 3 Long Spears, 2 Thunderers, 3 Corollas with Great Weapons, 1 Organ Gun, and 2 Grudge Throwers.
By Sigma, no!
I very much would like to take this army out, but they do outnumber me. I'm trying to decide if I really care, though. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
Sigma forbids this.
They've only got three units of crossbows. We're going for it.
Charge.
Drain them. Sack them.
We're gonna make him come to us.
Okay.
I think that's my turn. Let me see how many more turns they got on their towers here. Another two more turns and all those towers will be done.
Vengeance.
And then after taking both these places, I'll have furs and pottery, which is two of the things that we're missing, you know, resource-wise. That'll be very nice. Check some more off the list. Yeah.
I don't feel bad at all.
Well, you shouldn't.
Do I have trees with you? I have a trade agreement with this faction still.
With Barak Var?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh well. First battle of the war. Goodbye.
Dwarf on dwarf.
We have long beards. Sir, they have like 60 units of long beards.
They have the white dwarf.
I am Stonebeard, but mighty dwarf warrior. Sir, they have the white dwarf. He's like literally a legend. Compared him compared to you, you're like offering Cheerios.
We just stand where we are?
Yeah. I have no option but to come and die. Goodbye, miners. And game.
And match. Set point.
I couldn't even, like, in the moment the general reached the flames. Nah, we quit. It's over. Can't do it.
But sir, you have a stone beard. Beards burn, no matter what they're made out of.
You have a stone beard. Well, stone castle still burned down.
They're shooting literal flames at us, boys.
Hmm. Good job, guys. One for the history books.
Retake the realm.
Meanwhile, on the other side.
Man, you're gonna have to do something about Snorkel Old Weirdy.
Who?
The Forest of Gloom.
We'll get him. I'm not concerned about.
Oh, that's a big army.
Yeah, that one I found of like. It actually has quite a few longers in it. I'll give him that. It'll be a good fight. Dang, and those vampire camps still aren't marching out. How many turns you got left? Two.
Let us begin.
Once I take out the dwarves, I'll my armies. So I should be able to get Iron Brick stuff at that point. Are they attacking us?
They are. They had a reinforcing army come up to help. It's got a Hellstorm rocket battery in it. But it is a. But the Hellstorm rocket battery is in the reinforcements. It's pretty even.
Sounds like a good fight.
They have like 8 heroes.
That's gross.
Do what?
That's gross.
We are on the defense.
I say when they get close, we just rush the Slayers in.
Pretty much.
I mean, what are they going to do against the Slayers?
I don't know. They have a unit of flagellates, Rob.
Oh, boy.
Like I said, we are on the defense.
But they do have a mortar.
They do have a mortar, you are correct.
I'm sure our grudge though can take it out. You might go on this high ground then?
I think so. Yeah, let's watch out for those horses trying to flank.
Man, good shots on the mortar.
I powered him up with my engineer. I gave him plus 60% accuracy.
Goodbye.
Did it even get to do anything?
We got one shot off.
Well, that's a big plus for us.
I see you horses over there, Outriders. Not much I can really do against you, sadly. You're just gonna sit back and shoot at me.
Yeah, I used right off the bat with my,
Ow.
What?
The Outriders are shooting me.
Oh. Well, we're firing back, Rob.
Is this guy running? He's in a horse. He is a horse guy.
He's just an Empire captain.
I'm not too worried about him. I'm just trying to see if I can catch him or not. Get him! He's charging at them. Just what I want. Ow. There
Man, what was I worried about? Holy moly.
Man, that unit's dead. Where's your runesmith gone?
Oh, I don't know. He's just baiting him in, Rob.
I might take their general head on. Yeah!
Hey. Charge. There's no reason for us not to, Rob. Get it done. We get the downhill advantage. We are better at melee than them. It looks like Udgrim is winning against General Vladimir von Raukov. Look at all his bonuses that he's got from all that stuff you boosted on him.
Yeah, I know. That's why I did it. We're gonna end this fight in 2 hits. Oh, he's dead. Let's get the next one. Oh, we got the next one. 1 hit.
Holy moly.
Yeah, let's get the third one. You guys wanna like die?
Man, I was worried at one point. Well, the Hellstorm rocket battery is firing now. We don't have a good way to go deal with that.
Oh, is that a range of your...
Oh yeah, way out of range.
No, I mean, you have giant slayers.
I can start marching my guys up here, just or my catapults up. Oh, I'll take care of them. What Outriders? For the ancestor gods. Hunt those dwarven legs. Victory's in our grasp. I'd say it is. Uh-oh.
What?
There's some great swords that came back, rallied back behind my lines, and they're really close to my catapults. Uh-oh. Alright, I think we got them.
You guys are annoying.
Excellent. Chase down what you can, Rob.
Got it. I need you to chase down these gunners. I need you to chase down these guys. George.
That was a good fight. Well, I'm gonna call it there.
Wait, no, I just caught a unit of like freaking handgunners.
Oh, sorry. Wow, look at those Slayer kills.
Look at my heroes they don't have anymore.
Like you said, well, right off the bat, what we did to that mortar unit.
One unit dies. Oh, shucks. That one here runs in and gets hit by the Slayers. Third main guy runs in. Oh, he's dead. The second guy runs into Iron Fist. Oh, he's dead too. Oh, he's dead.
Oof.
They had two heroes survive with almost no health.
Well, and we only lost 100 guys from all that, too. You know? Sorry, it was telling me about all the heroes that died in that last fight.
He's dead. He's dead. Oh, he's also dead. Oh, get this.
Alright, let's get our slayers another plus 6% weapon strength and plus 6% melee attack. Or plus 6 melee attack.
That's gross.
That's gross. Why is that gross, Rob?
Hey, you wanna, like, die.
Do you wanna just, like, cease existing? Don't forget to raid my place.
Yeah, I know.
Attack them to battle! What? You know, you all gave it a good try, I'll give you that, but you ain't got much left.
Dang. Get owned.
They outnumbered us 2-1. They lost. I mean, we only lost 100 guys, Rob.
How many did we kill again?
I don't know. This is what's left. Is this little piddly dad? So it's got to be. They only have. So we killed like 700 guys, Rob.
Yeah, and then it's 2-1, and our kill ratio was 7-1. We got him. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. So what's the plan here? Am I just like running in and killing them all?
Sure.
Okay, that's
ready?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna I'm gonna try to get a view of them, you know. Oh, looks like they're just coming.
You want me to, like, sit back?
No. There's no reason to. Do you want me to just, like, sit back? Why? You know what we are, Rob? Not afraid of them.
I know.
I think we have proven our military superiority. Sneaking around the rock. Here they come!
Lead-o. Ah, they're in the way. Okay. Whatever. We don't serve your kind anyways. Hello, Mr. Arch Selector.
Sadly, I don't think you're going to be able to catch the Outriders, you know?
Hey, he's done.
Yeah, that broke everybody else.
Oh, he's dead.
Ungrim's pretty good at this hero slaying stuff.
Yeah, he is. I might be on par with Carl Franz.
But you're just like, pop the axe of Dargo, run in, thwack, half their health. Let's do it again. Hack!
I activate both, like, all of his ones. See, like, he's getting, like, all these buffs. He's like, swing once. Oh, look, their health is gone. The enemy generals with one hit from Iron Fist. They might catch the number of that bust.
Alright, so let's give our Slayers another plus, or let's buff that up to plus 12% weapon strength and plus 8 melee attack for my Slayers. That seems pretty good. Don't you agree, Rom?
Yes.
So right now my Slayer unit with the 3 gold chevrons, so he's rocking 76 melee attack and 59 weapon strength, just himself. The Giant Slayers are rocking 86 melee attack and 61 weapon strength.
I grow restless.
I need to make an enchanted. I need pottery. I need Bachofen to upgrade. You're still waiting, what, one more turn? Yeah, one more turn. We've already done our places, and are you still recruiting? Yeah, you have one more turn of recruitment. How long does it take you to recruit those other guys globally? Oh, you just require another building for that. Well then, and that's... that's annoying. How long is that gonna take? You have 3 more turns until you're done? I'll wait. I'm not in any hurry.
This one's pretty even. That's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's 10 units of Longbeards.
Not likely.
Plus another 2 from the rear. That's a lot of Longbeards.
That is a lot of Longbeards. They have another army on the way to come get you, Rob.
Yeah, I know. That's why I wanted to take this place real quick. On the other hand, I also have Longbeard with great weapons, Slayers, you know, a lot of Quirlers and Dredge Throwers. They have only 4 Quirlers, 4 Miners, 2 Heroes. Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
There's a lot of Longbeards.
I know.
But they don't have any Siege.
Nope.
So we can make them come to us.
Yes. Also, if we can kill their hero.
Yeah, and they don't have that many Quirlers, actually.
They only have 4. They have 4 Miners. The rest are all Longbeards.
Yeah, it's really just an army of Longbeards, which the good news about that is if I can get my Thunderers behind them, you know.
You know what? You can have those guys.
I don't want them. They go on the front line. Okay, give them back.
They don't fit super well into my front line. I like good even right here. We have in the bushes.
You should set up back here with me.
I am.
Ready.
Bring death on them.
Where are they going?
I know. Are you in range?
Yeah, they're gonna get some volleys off. You can probably speed it up right now. Oh, looks like we pissed them off.
Oh, here they come.
Alright, he's slowed down now. So I can actually, like, focus on what I need to do here. No offense.
We need to shift our line a bit. Or, I mean, I guess we'll see good where we are.
Rage far, rage fast! Charge!
All right, well, this is gonna hurt, Rob.
I like how my heroes are staying here taking both their heroes on with, like, not losing any health.
Yeah.
Well, they're with their main leader. He's on their route. He's routed.
For the ancestor gods!
Maybe that'll crush morale a bit.
Stop! Kill him!
Thank you. try to mass break along the whole line.
Well, these thunders are just moving systematically among the back line, you know, firing into them from the behind.
Well, actually, that wasn't too bad.
No, that was actually really good.
My line held very well. Nah, that was a close victory. I didn't even lose 100 guys.
He didn't even lose 100 guys.
I lost a lot. What happened, Longbeard? You're supposed to be super good. My Longbeard seemed fantastic. What happened to you guys? It's obvious the quality of these. They're different wars and nowhere near my own.
That is true. You are Kraz a Crack. The Dwarven Warrior, or the Thunderers did pretty good breaking that side, helping, you know?
Definitely. Retake the realms! Do you take me for a Wessex?
For the wisdom of the Lair.
Yes, it's there.
You guys sit there thinking about what you've done.
Very good. Very good. They don't want to, like, I'm assuming they have, like, two big armies. So, they weren't one of them.
I mean, they weren't really a big faction, so I would think so.
They didn't even attack me. You did the vampires, which means now I'm gonna have to, like, stop and, like...
Just go in and attack him, Rob.
Yeah, but I need two victories.
Well, go in and attack him, and then just sack the place and leave.
Oh. Yeah, I guess I could do that. Good thing. To die in battle.
I'm gonna do something here. Let's go down here. I'm gonna destroy this building so I can build a drinking hall. For the king. Time for a slaughter.
Do it.
You don't have to tell me twice. We're going to. This will be a slaughter.
They will die. Well, you're about to be dead.
And you'll lose, like, no melee troops getting to the wall, because I have 8 towers.
Well, that's good. As long as I don't lose any towers.
Nah, this place isn't that upgraded.
Oh, man, look at those towers. Oh, these aren't just your average towers. I've never seen these ones before.
Really?
No. Usually, so far when we've been sieging places, it's either, you know, we siege them out really far, or we just go in for slayers. Ladders. So I have a feeling what's gonna happen here is I'm gonna send the hammers and the iron breakers on the wall. They're just gonna murder everything.
Pretty much.
So what? How many towers I get to? Are you attacking center?
I'm attacking the center. You should just, you know, put as many as you need. You can put 2 towers in between each of their towers. But let me go for the gate.
I'm gonna throw 2 of my
Ready?
I think so, yeah.
There is a lot of Skaven, do not be afraid.
Why would I be afraid?
I'm just letting you know, don't be afraid. Ready?
Yep. What's the gyro bomber doing?
It's gonna go for those troops who are on the flank. It's also, they don't have any ranged units over here, so it's a good spot for me to go bomb, you know?
Yeah.
Rob, you haven't seen nothing yet.
About to hit the walls. First wave.
Oh, and we are out.
Kill zone, guys. Stop just standing there.
Quarrelers!
How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good. You haven't lost any full units yet, have you?
No, the Warriors of the Dragonfire Path with a lot of hits.
Well, they are the weakest of my renowned units, too. You know? Oh, that's it. Good fight.
Definitely.
Look at the hammers.
I know. Because I had them on the walls the entire time.
Man, it's like cutting through butter. There are bones in these rats?
Hammer's got 20% of all the kills.
That's pretty ridiculous.
So you guys might like die.
Vengeful Rune Lord.
Well, good fight.
Master of Runecraft. Iron will.
Well. I could move you, but I don't know where I would move you to. We could keep pushing against Hostland. Might as well, right?
Forwards. I must fulfill my Slayer oath. One rag.
By Sigma, no!
I am the Slayer King.
I'm gonna start going down my other non-military tree.
I'll stop going down to my military tree once I get the bonuses at the very end that power up my slayers even more. I want the Slayer Oath and the Slayer Onslaught. I want these units to become the beasts that they are meant to be. Huh?
Oh, there we go.
Oh, wow. Well, darn it. Things are going very well for us.
Definitely.
Greetings.
Sure, I'll trade with you.
What? Seek our doom.
Moving you. Oh, I didn't do the thing here, did I? Oh, I did. Okay.
Summon me if you dare. A step too far.
Excuse me, sirs. Where did you think you were going?
To die.
They marched past my lands. They were like in my land, so they were going for somewhere further in, you know. But they're in forced march and they were in range of this army. Trying to sneak by me, eh? Pull the old fast one on me, eh? Like you said, they're just, I catch them on the field and they're like, we're a victim of circumstance. And my entire dwarf army just says, hold my beer.
Oh no, you have iron drinks in these. Or you're already dead.
Yeah, this is the ones that shoot steam.
Reckoning.
Are you moving up with the rest of my army?
Nah, I'm just doing my line. Oh, wait, your way.
Dwarves don't do good fighting in the trees. You know?
Yeah.
What?
How many moms do you have again?
Five.
Yes, you use three.
Four. Now we start firing the machine gun. You still see this gun that it's firing, though?
Yeah.
How much damage it's doing still?
Move to attack!
Alright, I'm gonna tell all my ranged units to stop firing. If you want to go on, like, the Hammers or the Slayer or whatever's here. I don't even know anymore.
Let's fire for a bit first.
Okay. I think the ranged units just need a break for a bit.
The Hammers, man.
They do some major damage, don't they?
Yeah. They're using Iron Drake. I mean, their heroes ran in and just kind of like died.
Hundred and four kills to the Skyhammer.
That's incredible.
That's incredible. We only killed 126 people. There were 22 kills that were not credited to them.
Yeah.
Really makes you want a gyro bomber, doesn't it? Do what?
Your guy, that's what your guy said. I'm leaving.
I casting the runes. Master of runecraft.
Alright, we moved them back. That's good. You all are there because you're healing just a bit more. Actually, you'll heal even faster if I move you here.
I am the Slayer King.
That's my turn.
Oh, lame.
What?
I got an event. I can't see it right now. They're like, all buildings are minus like 15%.
It looks like their big army went to their main place at Beric Var.
The whole army is just Dwarven warriors.
That's it.
The main army is a lord, one long beard, two miners, two thunderers, two quarrelers, one grudge thrower, and then 11 units of Dwarven warriors.
Wow.
And that second small army is a hero and three miners.
Wow. So are you gonna attack it?
I'm gonna attack the small armies if I can just draw the rest in. Yep.
And the big army's in forced march and they'll all come in weary.
And the garrison, all of its garrison, the garrison unit coming in is all, they're all weak because I assaulted it before I attacked them.
I saw that. Easy win.
Easy win. Worst comes to worst, I run around their entire army.
Oh, look at this hill!
As long as we can hit them from the hill, we'll be fine.
We just set up, we make them come to us. Mm-hmm. Oh, we're gonna destroy these dwarves. I mean, utter destruction, Robert. This is where we make our stand. Yeah, your grudge thrower is going to shoot all the way over onto that other hill from up here.
That's pretty awesome. That's a lot of damage.
Ready?
Yeah. Oh, they're just coming towards us anyways. That miner died.
I just told your range units to stop firing. I didn't want them to waste ammo on this. You know?
I'm gonna speed it up now. Wait. We need to turn our line a bit.
I would just correct a little bit. I wouldn't turn it. All right, can you slow it down? Because they'll try to hit us all along the entire line, you know?
Times you have to teach you this lesson, old man. Thunderers down there.
Yeah. They are a little bit out of range, so I would just try to charge forward if you can. Because I have to move up the ranged units in order to engage them, you know?
My whole line would be charging down the hill. Are you going to fire at the Iron Drakes?
Hello?
Hi.
Hi.
Butter. You see him?
It's really pixely. I don't really see anything. I mean, it's a really bad connection, honey. Can you just record it? No, I am totally losing you.
Okay, never mind then.
Just record a video and post it to the family album.
Okay.
You are breaking up. I can't understand you. Well, I would like to, but I just can't. Okay. You're completely frozen. Well, I feel bad. She wanted to show me something. I just couldn't see it.
It happens.
Yes. Range far. Range fast. Missiles ready.
But we're gonna win this. We'll lose a few guys, you know. But we are definitely winning. Oh, they're all breaking. Morale's plummeting. Good fight.
That was a good fight.
Only lost 43 guys.
Very good, very good. Really good job with the Slayers. They got lots of kills. Yeah, with Longbeard's Grey Wyvern also got a pretty good number of kills. Gyrocopter, 85.
He was pot-shotting a lot of guys, and then I flew over that big mass of enemy and dropped the bombs on him.
Yeah, that gyro bomber doing that big mass of energy, I could have, like...
Do you take me for a Wazik? Well, are you attacking again?
Yeah.
Oh, it's just insult to injury now. We're coming in still, like, completely fresh.
Yeah, I took on, like, a bunch of cats, and it just killed my army completely. Or almost completely. Nope, completely. Absolutely. I it's like I said, for no casualties that last battle. I'll give you the iron jerk to get back the cannon to it.
Yep.
I like all the units on the walls. And this is gonna hurt them a lot more than it's gonna hurt me. Ready?
Yep.
Go.
You probably just speed it up.
Ooh.
As the Slayers, you know, outpace the entire rest of the army. Alright, if you want to slow it down now.
Ah, yes, I did it. Did you see that?
You threw the bombs up on the thing?
Yeah. It wiped a whole bunch of people. Oh, we got the gate open though. Surrender and you may live.
Good deal.
And there went that army.
Thank you. Good job.
I made peace with him now, so I don't want to keep fighting him.
Do what?
I made peace with him.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, just so I don't have to worry about armies keep marching back down and attacking.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go take their last spot here sometime soon.
Yeah, I'm like, you can go. You can go at it. I don't want to go. I don't want to go down there.
For the wisdom of the layer.
Oh, we're going in here now.
Yep.
All the fights.
Kill you. Help. Need some segments. This shouldn't be too hard to fight either. Especially since it's all like super weak and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me. So I have a question about the like the runesmith. When like you get those in a skill tree, you just like have to equip them. Like, how do you equip them?
They should automatically equip. Otherwise, you just go into their, like, it's like an item. You know, like a banner.
Okay. And then, like, from there, are they just automatically implemented onto your army?
Yes. Well, it's only those later runes, those last four. The rune of striking, the rune of, you know, all that stuff. All those other ones are like spells.
Yeah. You ready?
Yep.
Slayers gonna frickin' rush the wall. Gonna be right where he is. I can't get that unit on the wall. I got one of those. I don't think so. Maybe.
You outnumber him by 73 guys.
Oh, there we go. I'll be right back out of here. My children should be fine to do what they're doing.
Where are you going?
I'm back.
Where'd you go?
Like, there we go. I had to get laundry for mom. Man, I love it when they just abandon the walls.
Oh, Rob, there's another vampire lord right there by your main guy. That's a little bit stronger.
Start at it. And they all die.
They start crumbling for sure.
It is an order. That cavalry came in and instantly turned around. Up, oh, they come back.
For the High King, we stay put.
The units back here aren't grumbling yet. Interesting.
The rooms glow.
Now they are.
Oh, yeah.
And all the batches fall from the sky.
Good job, guys. Good work. Lots of kills.
So yeah, you just sack it, go into encampment mode, wait for him to make another army, then attack him again.
My anger burns bright. I must fulfill my slayer oath. Not likely.
Good deal. now that both my armies are near, both my main armies are up there, I'm gonna march them back towards Krasor Krak and start
replacing.
Yeah. Are we gonna call that the end of your turn this turn?
Yep. That's exactly what I was thinking.
It is time. My vows will be satisfied with this. Ah, to die in battle.
What could do with you? Got a lot done. Kill the top knots. Fought the vampires. Oh, there he made another army. Nice.
Well, that's good for you.
And consolidated the rest of this territory. The Western Badlands and Blood River Valley.
Iron Willed.
We'll move you up here and put you in encampment mode. Kislev is working on its stuff. Ingram's working on stuff. What do we got building wise? Zufbar. And you're moving. We can finish your army in two more turns. It looks like I also have furs, which means I can build the Gatekeeper's Belt. And I will give the Gatekeeper's Belt to Ungrim to finish out his items.
What's an ancestor spirit? Is it like super good unit?
That's the ghost heroes. So they can't die, they're immortal. Alright, I think that may be everything for me.
I am the Slayer.
So Ungrim's army is replenishing after we have settled this location. And really, the only thing that's replenishing is the ranged units. All of the slayers are already done.
I can't.
I will not obey.
And then Kislev is upgrading. We're moving our third army over towards Carrick Dromar to recruit its Bugman's Rangers. And then it will be finished. And then our second army is going to move up towards Prague and Volksgrad and see what we can do there. So that's going to end our turn. So I do hope you all enjoyed the stream, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.